The Devil Wears Prada almost had a different leading lady. Rachel McAdams was originally the actress film execs wanted to sign as the lovable and driven Andy. Cast and crew from the hit movie came together to celebrate the 15th anniversary of the film. Director David Frankel told Entertainment Weekly that the actress turned down the role multiple times, saying, quote, "We started negotiating with Annie to make a deal, and that didn't go well with the studio. We offered it to Rachel McAdams 3 times. The studio was determined to have her, and she was determined not to do it." Elizabeth Gabler, who was the president of Fox 2000 at the time, said the appeal of Rachel was her dramatic acting experience, saying, quote, "The more commercial way would be to go towards some other dramatic actresses who had done movies like The Notebook." It was Meryl Streep who helped Anne Hathaway land the gig. David told Entertainment Weekly, quote, "Meryl was eager to make the movie, and she said, let me meet with her. Brokeback Mountain was about to come out. Annie had a wonderful small role in that. And Meryl watched that scene from the movie, she met with her, and called up Tom Rothman at Fox and said, yeah, this girl's great, and I think we'll work well together." Anne's determination to get the part paid off. Elizabeth told the publication, quote, "Annie never gave up. She never stopped campaigning, calling. She came into Carla Hacken's office and wrote in her Zen garden, hire me." Anne said when she got the call about booking the job, it was the easiest yes in the world, saying, quote, "It spoke to me. It made me feel. It was about a subject that I take very seriously, but in such a wonderfully joyful and lighthearted way."